have some awesome news. I'm so excited about this, and I owe it all to this lady right here, Miss Jetta. So she got her chair yesterday. Oh my god, guys, it's so freaking awesome. She got her chair yesterday, and while she was there getting her final fitting and all that stuff done, she was talking to the guy and basically set up an appointment for me to come in and get my chair adjusted for free. And on top of that, he's giving me referral paperwork that all I have to do is take it to my primary care doctor. She fills it out, sends it back. Insurance takes care of it. He said that my insurance will cover it. I'm like, how? Because I got denied previously. So I don't know how that's gonna work, but hopefully it's all gonna work out in the end. I have an appointment next month, early next month.
He's been working with Permont Advantage for like the last 4 or 5 years for chairs, and it's gonna take you a little longer. I got mine cleared in less than 6 months. I got cleared and got my chair in less than 6 months. You're probably gonna be closer to a year, but it will go through.
Yeah.
They have their ways at OSU to pressure them into doing it.
Right. So, and it's probably because I wasn't going through like OSU and stuff, was my guess. So who knows? I don't know. But hang around. We're going to see what happens today. They can't really do too much, so they actually don't need me there to adjust the center of gravity. So we're leaving my chair here. He's gonna go ahead and do that. It's not gonna take him very long, and we're gonna come back.
I'm an idiot and forgot.
She's not an idiot. She just left the parts of her rental chair at her apartment, so we have to go back and get them and then come back here, and my chair should be adjusted a little bit better. I think I'm gonna find something to lay on top of the chair or the seat and not use my seat cover or my seat or my cushion that's there, because it's boosting me up too high. So I think if I sat lower, it would definitely be a big help too. So we'll see how much better it is when I get back.
I don't know if you know, this back has adjustable tension on it.
Yes.
He loosened it up a little bit, so you sit back more, and he said, okay, that's going to help, so try that.
Okay. All right.
And she's also going to get a different, she's probably going to take the seat out and put something more flat so she sits a little lower to the ground.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, this is back further.
It's still, like,
yeah. It's better than it was.
It's better than it was, though.
Oh, yeah. I can tell a difference. Oh yeah, but I can definitely feel now where it's like loose and stuff in spots too. So
yeah, it definitely just needs to be adjusted.
He said he like did something to your caster before. He said we're kind of tight or not something, so he just did something to
him. Oh, yeah, it looks like he might have either put him up or lowered him or something.
I was gonna say, he did, yeah.
Yeah,
he
did, yeah. Yeah, I can tell.
So, cool. See, cool. Take your cushion out and see how that works. Yeah.
But the action will
not roll forward.
Right.
Yeah, I knew it was only
going to
go a little bit.
Yeah, that's even better.
Yeah,
without
so
the seat.
I'm
going to
have to figure out.
I have the Denali's placemat.
Yeah.
It'll fit. I'll let you use it. And we can always run by Joanne's and get you like some cute purple fabric out of the scrap thing and put over top of it. I can tell that in...
I just wish I was sitting up higher because now, like, I have my arms, look how bent they are. And
but,
gonna...
that's true.
It is easier to...
You could always take all the padding out of the cushion seat and get a foam. Because they have cut foam in Joanne's for, like, $2. I can pick it up for you. Don't worry about it.
So, what, you need fenders?
Yeah, this is much better this way, I think. Without this, I'm gonna put this in here for now. That's already much better. It's amazing. Put it in the wrong way, it's okay.
We're just going to the car anyway.
Yep. Hey, loonies. So this video is a little jumpy. It jumps around a lot. Sorry about that. I just didn't pull out my phone and record when I should have, or I forgot what was happening. I don't know why, but anyway, you will notice that in this vlog, Luna is not with me. That is because she has... cannot cough. Again! She's vaccinated for it. I don't understand why she's so susceptible to it and she keeps getting it. Seems like every 3 to 4 months. So she has to be off work for 10 to 14 days, 10 days minimal. Last time the vet cleared her after 10 days. So I'm hoping same thing this time. She will be going to her yearly, her 6 month checkup around that 10 day mark anyway. So she'll be going back. Hopefully she will clear her because she needs to also have her shots. So I just wanted to clear up a little bit of confusion. And now let's finish up the video. So yay, I got my chair adjusted, as you guys saw. It's much easier to push now, which is great. Now we just have to figure out the cushion because the cushion is the main issue why I'm sitting so high. The cushion is comfortable and great, but we're just gonna try and jerry-rig something and I think see if we can find a piece of nice foam that's about an inch thick and have it cut, or see if we can find one that's about 20 by 20.
We can always cut it down.
Yeah, we can always cut it down. And then I have the cover, but I might just take some fleece that I have and make a cover for the piece of fleece, or for the piece of foam, and then fleece will stick to Velcro. So, ta-da! Chair cushion.
Jerry-rigged.
We'll see what we can find. This is what happens when you cannot afford to have your insurance will not pay for things. Yay! At least my adjustment was free. That was a plus.
Get creative.
All thanks to this woman over here. Yay.
Love this tripod.
Oh, I get the annoying beeping too.
Hold on.
Hey, loonies.
Denali. Back there losing his crap.
Hey, no more.
So we made it to Joanne's. We're waiting on Caitlin and Keeper in the cool car because we both have, what is that? What is that? Hang on. Better not be. Please don't bring your dog inside, sir. It is not a service animal. Or if it is, it is not marked.
That dog.
I mean, it's a great. greyhound. It seems very well behaved. It's not like pulling on him or anything. So who am I to judge? He's just hanging out. Pretty dog though.
I like watching them when they have the little like snoots on.
Anyway, we're hanging out, trying to cool off. We're gonna get our stuff out here in a few minutes and head inside and see what we can find. Hopefully something to make a makeshift kitchen with. We'll see what happens. Hang around.
Major time jump, but we are in a room for O'Meara's at Easton. What's up, Blanc?
Blanc section!
into some weird stuff. You saw we ran into a little impromptu concert. I was super happy about because they were playing all kinds of stuff that I grew up listening to.
Yeah, it was all the 90s, like, mashup.
So Jetta picked up a couple of these. My Hero Academia backpack clips, and I'm super excited to open these and see what's in them. I love My Hero Academia, and I'm gonna flip this around here in a second. Okay, let's open them.
The AC feels so good.
It does. I am like so freaking hot. Like it's 9:20. Who is it? Ooh. Shoto. I forget how to pronounce his name. So this guy is fire and ice.
Rev your engine for absolutely no reason around a bunch of people, you're an asshole.
I didn't say it, she did, but I already have noise issues. I mean, I grew up around motorcycles, but I was always plugging my ears.
They're triggers for me. They make me freak out. Stop.
Kenya.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. So this guy, he's pretty cool too. He's super smart.
Cool name.
Yeah, he's super smart, and he designed his own hero suit. Not the one, any of the ones I was hoping to get, but that's okay. I still like them. Super excited. Super excited.
Ta-da. Oh, I got Denali I can't get to it, but I got him a new neon green bandana. Match for my new gear, because all of my gear is going to be lime green and hot pink. It's actually more like a darker hot pink, but it's still hot pink.
You hero is what they say. Okay, tell me, these little, look at these clips.
Those are going to break.
They're going to
so
break
fast.
So easy. So I'm probably going to take them off and just, yeah, or put them on a carabiner.
That's what I would do.
But yeah, these are really well made.
I carabiner everything. We all know. And we all know my obsession with carabiners. Speaking of carabiners, so I picked up a new carabiner.
Super strong.
The one that I'm gonna start using for groceries, because this is the one that's like closable, so that you know you don't mess stuff up by breaking it. It would help if I twisted it the right direction. So.
Yeah, I want to get a My Hero Academia vest.
We have a My Hero Academia book bag.
Don't tell me that. That's like my fixed anime right now.
For a gift, I'll see how much it's gonna be with my discount. I guess.